Hi everyone, look at these lights. They move like a wave. You see this effect on expensive modern cars. But today, I show you how to build it for only $2. It is very simple, let's see. The brain of this project is an 80 mega 8 chip. We have 8 LEDs. They are connected to port B from B0 to B7. This project is very cheap and very easy to build. In real cars, they usually use Holtec microcontrollers. Many of them are OTP. This means you can program them only one time. But here, we use 80 mega 8, so we can change the code many times. I have two buttons here to control the board. This button on PD2 changes the animation speed, and this button on PD3 changes the light effects. The buttons must be connected to ground to be activated. Here, I use a piece of wire instead of a button. Look, the patterns change instantly. It looks professional. This button changes the speed. I put all the project files and the code in the description box. Please like the video and subscribe for more projects. Thank you for watching.